One, two, checking volume.
Structure rots and the owners hate the jocks with their agents and their dates. If the signatures are checked, you'll just have to wait. And we're counting up the instants that we save. Tired nation, so depraved from the cheap CC of slave to the camera. Took a giant ramra, raised a demon settlement, but I. Of Geddy Lee, how did it get so high? I wonder if he speaks like an ordinary guy.
I know him and he does.
You're my fact checking post. Other night, a special night.
Hey, could you keep it down?
The Eels!
E! Tommy! Butch! Aww, rock!
The official Eels Butch briefcase.
We're basically picking up where the Carpenters left off.
Are you really, like, getting any audio here, or is it just like... So you're saying we're ripping off Bowie, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, but you're not doing the high...
Fuck this, man!
You know, I had a couple of solo records under my own name, E, and then I figured, well, I'm going to be in a group, but I want to have my group records in the record store near my solo records, so I thought I'll start the name with E, so I went with Eels, but then I forgot that in between E and EE is EA, so there's like 25 Eagles records stuck in between my solo records and the Eels records, so it was a stupid idea. I don't think things out. Well, the name of the record should be Beautiful Control Freak.
I don't have anything else to say after that.
Stop talking.
I hope people come to see us live, because what you're hearing on the record is excellent. And now as a band, we get to come out and really bring it to life and do something more to it.
We're ready to rock.
Yeah. Are we done?
Something to fill the hole before I sputter out. Before I sputter out. Before I sputter out. Before I sputter out. Thank you.
a lot like you. I'm a lot like you. It's true. Spider crawling on the bathroom mirror, right on top of my right eye, and I can't stop staring back. How did I get this way? Take a big look at a living life. Rags to rags and rust to rust. How do you stand when you've been crushed? So rags to riches was a bust. Sometimes I dream about it, what it's like back home. The railroad tracks and the pussy willow. But I had to leave it. Now I go back whenever my tired head hits the pillow. Rags to rags and rust to rust. How do you stand when you've been crushed? So rags to riches was a bust. Busted once again. Well, I'll show them one day that I can buy and sell the world. Rags to rags and rust to rust. How do you stand when you
crush. So rags to rags and rust to rust. Don't let me go.
Rags to rags and rust to rust.
Don't let me go.
Rags to rags and rust to rust.
Don't let me go. Cleveland! He's Butch!
And dry lances and the check when it arrived. We went Dutch, 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 Dutch. A reddish shade of neck on a whitest shade of trash. And this emery board is giving me a rash. I'm flat out. You're so beautiful to look at. When you cry, freeze, don't move. You've been chosen as an extra. Adaptation of the sequel to your life. A shady lane. Everybody wants one. A shady lane. Everybody needs one. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. It's everybody's god, it's everybody's god, it's everybody's god, it's everybody's god. The world's we'll be right back. like an oil well. But when it's underground, out of sight, the sight is just a horse sign. You make enough sense to me. Pretend the table is a trust knot. We'll put our labels in. Wash the yards of twine and wrap more, and we'll never get it back.
It's what I want. It's what I want. It's what I want. It's what I want. It's what I want.
Don't you know? You make it try, make it try, make it try, make it try. Well, I've been down.
The future is a slut, she promises herself to everyone.
La da 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 da.
Thank you. see your face, but you left a trace on a data back road that I almost erased. Not even God takes this long to get back. So get back. Cause I hit a fork in the road, lost my way home, cut off from the mainline like a disconnected moto.
Kill you is a very different line from I'm going to kill you.
I don't get censorship. I think what's healthy for human beings in general is to be able to feel free to acknowledge anything that you feel. It's like Victorian times when you weren't allowed to speak about sex. You know, I mean, imagine how many relationships that destroyed, okay?
Yeah!
People have to acknowledge that there's an aggressive side of every personality. There's an impulse of anger and rage in everybody, and suppressing it is the most explosive thing you can do. The whole censorship issue is funny because everybody thought there was going to be a problem with the blow you line, but there wasn't. There was a problem with the kill you line. And I thought, okay, it's okay for me to be a slut, okay? As long as she has no aggressive feelings, like, you know, we can deal with that. But to hear some woman express a feeling of rage is not okay, you know? And that kind of blows me away.
Poe is safely on stage right now. And does not know that we're standing here next to her food.
Yeah.
Because if she were here, she might kill us.
Thanks, Poe.
She might blow us
away.
Cool. Any angry young men out there? This one's for you guys. Do it with integrity, I have to do it with disgrace.
like to love our brothers and sisters every day of the year. Every day is Christmas for us. Let's do a Christmas number, fellas. What do you say?
Oh, yeah!
Remember last year when you were on your own? You swore the spirit couldn't be found. December rolled around and you were counting on it to roll out. Well, everything's gonna be cool this Christmas.
Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas.
Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas. Everybody's looking for you down at the house. The tree is looking so inspired. There's a Yuletide groove waiting for you to move. I'll go and throw another log on the fire. Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas.
Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas.
Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas. A friend like you all my life, well, I guess I'd be doing just fine. Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas. Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas. Everything's gonna be cool this Christmas.
Thank you.
Christmas.
I think that's it. You guys have to go.
Oh, you're done with us?
Are you tired of us?
Oh, sorry. HBO's done with us.
I guess we have to leave.
Okay, whoa. Yeah. Big HBO.
Ooh.
Ooh.
We have Dennis Miller.
We're so scared. Hey, tell Larry Sanders we love him.